Ladies and gentlemen, her.
Lydia, oh Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia the tattooed lady. She has eyes that folks adore so, and a torso even more so.
Because the driver, he's passed out because of all the commotion. The bus is out of control. So I grab him by the collar, I take him out of the seat, I get behind the wheel, now I'm driving the bus.
You're Batman.
Yeah, I am Batman. Woo!
Well, they let you dream just to watch them shatter. You just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away.
I got in the band just because of there were my friends and the scene that was happening. It was all my scene and my people. It was a familial thing. You know, I didn't set out to be a singer. That came after I was already a singer, which is lucky because I would never have done it any other way.
So how about the folks in small town Texas? How did they feel about you setting out to sing and do the blues?
Oh, they thought I was completely insane.
You know, I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. I wonder a lot of things. Yeah, what does forever mean to you? Till another guy comes into your life with more money and a better car. Oh, I'm sorry, we better break up. I'm not growing as a person. We need to get away from each other. Oh, that was a great idea. Yeah, let's break up, honey. I'll tell you what you learned. You learned how to break my heart.
here. Your voice sounds so wonderful, but your face don't look too clear. Barmaid, bring a pitcher, another round of brew. Why don't we get drunk and screw?
Thank you. You think I'm overdressed? This is my slip. The truth about what I'm wearing, I used to work as a lampshade in Las Vegas. Now, you may think my legs are funny, but there's one man in this world who's absolutely crazy about my legs, Colonel Sanders. It's a funny thing that modern medical science never comes up with anything to help me. Now, I thought I found something on my own. I found a money-back guarantee on a beauty cream. Rushed down to the store, they took one look at me, paid me in advance.
You know, one time I, Rosanna Dana, was eating a spare rib and a little shred of it got cut right here. Well, I thought I was gonna die. I tried everything to get that shredded thing out of there. I tried to suck it out like this. And you know what? Then someone said to me, hey, Rosanna Dana, what's the matter? You got birds in your mouth? So then, I tried a matchbook cover. But you know what? A part of the cardboard got caught in my teeth. So I tried a toothpick, and a piece of that broke off in there, too. So I got one of those special toothbrushes with the rubber thing at the end of it, you know? It kind of looks like a nipple. And then I start pushing the nipple in there, and then, you know what happened? My gum started to bleed.
I think I finally figured out where I am. Yeah. There's no sunshine, no color. It's gray in every direction you look. Looks like nothing's ever happened there and nothing ever will. I'm in Buffalo. Hello, my name is George Burns. I wasn't always George Burns. My real name is... I've been George Burns for so long I don't remember.
Gardener's daughter stopped me on my way on the day I was to wed. It is you who I wish to share my body with, she said.
So glad we had this time together, just to have a laugh or sing a song. Seems we just get started, and before you know it, comes the time we